Okay. And we're going to set that to full screen. And there you go. You're ready to go. Chat is over here. Full screen there. We're going to start watching. Okay, we are live, so go ahead, talk.
We're live.
Yeah.
This is my very first live stream.
Yes.
I'm not sure like how to act or what to do or so. Tovar is going to be my number one mentor over here.
Yes, I am. We are already experiencing some.
No technical difficulties. Not on my first live stream.
No, right.
What?
We're already experiencing buffering over and over again.
Okay. Okay.
That could be due to many things. Let me just check here real quick. Okay, so it's not that.
Is it maybe just that laptop? Do you want to try the other laptop?
No, it's not that laptop. It's not connected to anything else. I think it's just the connectivity issue on your part.
Okay.
Just with your computer. Anyways, just press A and you're good to go.
Press A and I'm good to go.
Yeah.
My very first live stream. This is actually my very first like play experience, kind of, sort of. We did get Songs of the Deep, and I tried to play.
Rubus.
Oh, hi JoJo. Thank you. Welcome, welcome. We did get Songs of the Deep.
Taking off your collar.
And I am trying to learn how to play that one. Nothing worth live streaming yet, but this one looks a little bit easier, so we're gonna try it. Select A.
Okay. New game. You do not want to continue off of where I am.
New okay, game. New. So I go down here.
Yep.
And then I hit this one?
No.
No, this?
Nope.
This?
Nope.
A.
Yes.
A, are you sure? Yes, A.
Hey, you got your fingers in the right position. I was teaching her earlier how to do this.
Yes, you were. I got my crash course.
The frame rate is a little bit, weird. That could be because of the...
I love the graphics on this thing.
Yeah. That old lady has black eyes. Yeah, the frame rate is a little bit weird on your screen. It could be just because I had it on full screen. There we go. That fixed it. Cool.
So that's gonna...
What?
Become that.
Yeah.
I wonder what that says on the pillow. I'm curious. Probably like Home Sweet Home or something?
Maybe. Okay.
He's so darn cute. Okay, now I have to move him. Well, that's not doing anything.
A is usually the button to jump.
There we go.
Okay, so get your fingers into position. You want to keep your thumb on the thumbstick in that little divot. That is your best friend.
Okay?
So, there.
And I got to be careful for that candle so I don't burn.
You might want to press X on that thing.
Press what?
It said to press X.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
I missed it.
You're supposed to go back.
Huh?
Go back? Yeah. You got to press... A to jump. There you go. Come on, you gotta do your exercises.
Oh my goodness.
You can do
it. There we go.
You can do it.
Okay. There. Oh, I see now. What's the... There we go.
So now just turn pages. Other way.
The other way?
Yeah.
These are kind of spooky looking.
They're all not there, you gotta get them. So I would recommend pressing B.
B?
B. There you go. Now, explore. Go on. Gotta jump. Gotta do things simultaneously, so moving and jumping is very good at the same time. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay. Let's go back down. I like being down on the ground.
No, you can't go down. You have to go up.
I have to go up?
You have to go up.
And that is doing good. Yeah. Funny.
Come on. Jump.
I'm trying to tie the rope. I don't know how to tie the rope.
You don't need... You can't tie the rope.
Okay, there. I got up. Oh, wait. X.
There you go. First level.
I like that picture. Except it turns into that. Now she's all alone. I don't like that.
First level.
Yep. I'm on my first level. Yay!
Henry
is
so choppy.
He's so cute! Oh, there's a butterfly.
Yeah.
Oh, the butterfly scared him. How do I run?
You are running. You going to the right is like as fast as you can go. Look.
Uh-oh. I need that wire, or the yarn.
Hold RT to throw lasso.
Huh?
Hold RT to throw lasso. What do you think RT is?
Right. There we go.
You need to hold it. And now you need to move left to pull. So hold it and move left.
Left. Left.
No. No. Left.
I am doing left.
That's not left, that's X.
Oh, what's left? Oh, this.
Nope.
This?
Yes.
Yay! I did it!
Okay, now go forward.
Okay. Yay! I got more yarn! I'm good to go. You'll jump higher and farther if you run.
So you gotta... So, look. Here, let me give you an example.
Okay.
So... This is what happens if you jump and then move. You go nowhere.
Okay.
But if you're running and jumping, you go super far.
Okay.
Holding down A also helps.
Okay.
Okay? So you gotta do things simultaneously.
Okay.
Like moving and jumping. You can't just go tap, 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 tap. You gotta keep your thumb on this. That's what I highly recommend. Always keep your thumb on this. Okay. If I had super glue and I wasn't worried about ruining the controller, I would super glue your thumb to it. So see how you can't go up there?
Yeah.
So you gotta run from that brick and jump. Gotta get a head start. Run and then jump.
Okay.
Run and jump. Oh, nope. You gotta jump right at the end. Like real life.
Okay.
So run and jump at the end. There you go!
Yeah, I did it!
There you go. That's how you should do every jump. Every jump.
Okay, now I'm gotta try to get all the way over there. How am I gonna do that?
I don't know. Why don't you try to go over there? Go. Do the thing.
Wait,
you gotta keep your thumb on there. Keep your thumb in the divot. Keep your thumb in the little divot. Never let go.
Yeah.
Hold B to grab things and move. Hold B.
Hmm?
Hold B. You got it. Now move it closer to the thing that you need to jump to. No. Wrong way.
Huh?
Move it closer to you. There you go. See, now you, it's going to be easier for you to get up.
Okay. All right, now wait. I messed up. Hold B. Now I want to get the other one. I want to get the other one.
You gotta
No.
You got to get onto that bucket and get over. But it just told you, I don't know if you saw, to hold LT. You know what LT is?
Left trigger.
You got to hold that to climb up. So you got to move. You got to move. You got to keep that thumb on there. You got it. Do I have to tape it?
Okay.
You got to tape it.
Now what?
How you got to jump onto the bucket. Oh, not like that. Come on. Every jump is, you got to do a running start.
Okay.
So.
Come on. Up.
Hold down LT. You gotta hold it.
Hold LT. Grab your yarn tail.
There you go.
Okay, it tells you. Why am I having a hard time with this? Okay. And then Y is gonna press A to jump across the gap.
Okay. Y does nothing right now. You gotta jump at the end. You jumped too early.
I thought I did. Okay.
You're getting it.
I should be having this much trouble?
No.
There, I did it! Oh!
But now you can get that other bucket. Closer. But you wanted a good distance between that flower bed and that bucket.
Wait, how did I grab the bucket again?
B.
Huh?
Hold down B.
B?
Yeah, there you go. A little bit. No, that's good. That's good.
That's good?
That's good. You're good.
Okay.
Go for it.
And now I'm just going to try to jump up?
No, you're going to try to climb up onto the other bucket and then get to the other bucket. Gonna climb back up.
Okay.
The climb.
How do I go up again?
LT.
LT.
And up. Okay. Now you're gonna do a running start and jump at the end.
Running start and then an A?
Yeah. So run, jump! Oh. I suggest getting it super close, actually, for your sake. Okay, good. Climb back up.
Go up.
That is not up.
Oh, that's up. Thank you for your patience, Tovar. You're doing really good. Okay. Now I turn. What? Okay. Turn around, and then I do an A. Ah!
You're getting it. You gotta jump a little bit later. Jump at the absolute last second. Well, not while you're in the air, but you know what I mean. Now you have to climb back up and jump.
Huh?
You have to climb back up onto the flower bed. Jump all the way across. You can't tap it like that. You gotta keep your thumb on it and you gotta. Look.
Okay.
You gotta do this, okay?
Okay.
Keep that thumb on there. Do not take it off.
Okay.
Now you're moving the bucket further. No! Gotta get it closer. Gotta get it super close.
That was B, right?
Yep. Now hold LT to climb. You got it as close as you can.
I guess that's as close as it's gonna go?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, then trigger to go up. I remembered.
Mm-hmm. So Because you've already been here for a solid, like, 10 minutes.
Okay. Alright, and then I'm gonna do the A, press A to jump across the gap.
Yes.
Oh! Finally. I did it! Did you see I did it? Thank you, Alicia. This yarn character is cute, though. I don't think anything could be cuter than that. Ah! I did it!
You're gonna make people deaf. Now you gotta jump across. You gotta do it.
Okay, I'm trying.
She's okay.
Okay.
She's okay.
I'm ready. Ready. Set. Go! Oh! Turner, it didn't work! Turner!
That's my little brother, for those of you who don't know. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Uh-oh. We're having a little bit of trouble with the stream on my end.
Set. Go! Okay. This is getting very frustrating.
No? What are you doing?
I'm trying to move it over a little bit.
It is as over as it's going to.
There. Right?
Really? You want it that far? Don't you want it closer?
Alright. Okay. Alright, then I want to go up.
Yeah?
The trigger.
And?
Up with the button. Now I'm
thumbstick.
Up, okay. Now I want to turn around, and then I'm going to hit the A to jump, right?
At the last second.
That's what I'm doing. Watch. I do it.
You didn't press it at the last second.
I did.
You
press
pressed it too late. You pressed it too late. Either you press it too late or too early. You got to get it right on the right time.
Okay, let's move the bucket back. Okay. Okay, my little Unravel guy. Let's go. Come on. One more time. We got... Oh! Oh! That didn't happen. Did that just happen?
Yeah.
That just happened. That just happened, guys! Okay, you'll jump higher and further if you run. I've been running. Okay. Run! Ah! 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 I did it on my first try! I did it! Okay. Okay, let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, run! Jump! Yes! 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 Yes!
Don't mess it up! Don't mess it up!
Now what? Now what do I do?
You gotta go down.
Huh?
You gotta go down, bring the bucket closer to that flower bed, climb back up the bucket, and jump over to the flower bed.
Wait, go down.
Grab the bucket.
Grab the bucket.
Pull it towards the flower bed.
I grab the bucket.
You gotta hold it.
Okay.
Don't press too hard on that controller. Oh, actually, we're returning the controller today, so...
Okay. And then what?
Climb back up. Climb up.
That's my trigger. Up.
Oh. Oh, there you go. You got it. There you go.
Oh, that was scary.
Just...
Thank you, JoJo. Okay.
Okay, hold. You gotta hold the button. Hold RT to throw your lasso.
RT. Right trigger.
Gotta get a little bit closer than that. There you go. See that little sparkly doodad? Try it again. Hold it. You gotta hold it.
There you go.
So now... Nope. There you go.
Hello, the great cheesy pizza.
The great cheesy pizza? Who's the great cheesy pizza? That's an awesome name.
What? Okay, what am I supposed to do once I go?
You gotta swing, like Indiana Jones.
Oh.
You gotta swing like the Han Solo.
And I'm swinging to what?
What do you think?
To that barrel, but how do I get lower on the swing?
Hold down. There you go. Okay. Oh, you're going in the water.
Ah!
Gotta climb back up. Climb back up.
How?
Climb back up from where you...
Yeah.
Gotta try again. There you go. Okay. Grab that lasso and swing again.
Okay, and the lasso is the right... Okay. No, I don't think so. No, thank you.
Well, that deserves time out. Bad cheesy pizza. Which one is this? Ignore. Bad cheesy pizza.
Bad shit, great cheesy pizza.
Naughty. Hey, you did it!
Seriously, I get lost pizza?
No, not.
Seriously, get lost pizza, okay.
I get lost pizza.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Alright, so now I gotta get that thing.
Yes.
There, I got it.
You gotta swing.
Up!
Gotta swing like the Han Solos. You're going way too low than you need to be.
Huh?
You're going lower than you need to be.
Oh, that hurt.
Yeah. Gotta go up. Gotta swing higher. By the way, everyone, she is moving her head with the character, and it's amazing.
Ah!
You're gonna break your neck.
What?
You're gonna break your neck if you do that.
Oh, a memory! It's a memory.
Keep going.
No, it's a memory. I gotta watch the memory.
But it's just gonna sit there.
Oh.
There, you got it.
That hurt. Can you feel what he feels? Yes. Yes, I definitely feel what he feels.
You can't tap it like that. You gotta hold it.
Okay.
There you go.
Surfaces that glitter like this can be climbed. Use the left stick to climb.
Press A to jump.
A to jump, and then RT to throw lasso. A to jump.
So you gotta jump. You gotta run, jump, and throw your lasso.
Run, jump, and throw my lasso. I did it?
You did the steps, you just didn't do it at the right times.
Okay, wait.
What? Okay. Run, jump, whoosh,
throw my lasso. Jump, and throw my lasso.
In midair.
A to jump, and then RT to throw lasso in midair. And I have to run at the same time.
Yeah.
So run, press A to jump. I did it!
There you go. That was good.
I got it. I got the yarn. Oh, and the apples. I'm at the apples.
Okay.
I made it to the apples.
Okay.
Hi. Hi, Turner.
He's telling you to go.
Go! Okay, go!
Again, if no one knows, Turner is my younger brother. At the ripe old age of 2. Or 1. Is he 2 or 1?
He's 1.5.
1.5.
I told, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do now.
Same thing you did last time. Run, jump, lasso in midair.
Run? How am I gonna...
You gotta do the same exact thing you just did.
Run, jump, lasso in midair. Run, jump, lasso in midair!
What was that?
I did it!
No, you didn't! No, you didn't! You panicked!
Pout face! Nobody can see my pout face! I have a pout face on! Left to grab my yarn and climb back up using the left stick.
You gotta run, jump, and do your lasso.
Run.
Don't tap. Hold.
Okay. Run, jump, and do my lasso. Oh, there's a lasso I could get.
Yeah, but that's how you just got there.
Oh. Okay. So where's another lasso?
There.
Oh.
Right there.
Okay. Run, jump, and lasso. Run, jump, lasso! Yay! Yay! I did it! Okay, press X to attach yarn.
Get so excited and so good.
Press X to attach yarn.
You gotta go over there.
Okay. Try making a yarn bridge here.
So, see that? No. Big bridge. See? Okay. Now it's a bridge.
Now it's a bridge. Why do I have a bridge?
Jump on the bridge.
Huh?
Jump onto the bridge. Jump onto it. Jump.
Okay, hold left stick down and replace.
Release.
Release slingshot. Left.
It's like a trampoline.
Hold left stick down and release slingshot.
It's like a trampoline. Release. See?
Oh, gosh! That's neat. Okay, how do I get the apple?
You don't get the apple.
Huh?
You don't get the apple.
Yes, you do get an apple.
Later.
Huh?
Later. You get an apple later.
I get an apple later?
You get an apple later.
All right.
We have already played for 27 minutes.
Go! Go, Turner, go!
Okay, jump up. Get on the birdhouse.
Jump up?
Yeah, jump. Yeah. No.
Okay, and that's now nice. I want to do this to tie.
Nope, that's your lasso.
I don't want to tie that?
X is to tie it.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay.
Now you gotta go over to the other one and tie it. X.
Oh, I dropped an apple.
Now you're gonna jump. And then you're gonna do the slingshot thing. But you're gonna wanna get in the middle. So you slingshot super high. No, that's not it. You don't. A, you go down with the stick.
What?
You go down with the stick. Pew!
And then what?
Let go. Pew! You gotta get in the middle. It has physics. Pew!
Ow!
That was a delayed reaction.
Is that what I'm supposed to do, is get the apples?
No. You're supposed to go up.
Oh, there we go.
Yep. So, use the lasso on that thing up there. It's
remember
up there.
Remember your lasso?
Yeah, but the thing that you attach to is up higher, so you gotta go back where the branch is at a higher point. See the thing at the top?
No. Oh, there. I see it.
Yep. So you're gonna hold it. You gotta hold the lasso. Basically, every button.
There we go.
Every button I recommend holding.
Okay.
Even the thumbstick, which you should.
Okay, now.
I am going to super glue your thumb on there. I swear to God, I am.
Now what?
Climb up.
Huh?
With the left. Look, read.
Remember your lasso, hold right, and climb up using the left thumbstick. Okay.
So you gotta press X. So now you're gonna swing over and lasso to that other one.
How do I swing over again?
You gotta get lower because you can't swing with only like an inch. That was a penis joke, and I didn't even mean it.
Nope, that's not gonna work.
You gotta swing over. You gotta swing. There you go. Now you're gonna jump off and lasso in midair. Lasso in midair.
Ah!
Climb up.
You got it. Oh my gosh, I did it.
Press X. Hold down X, actually.
Okay. Now what?
Hold down X.
Okay.
Okay. Now you're gonna climb up. There you go. Now you're gonna slingshot and move over to the right.
Huh?
You're gonna let go of your trigger. You don't need your lasso. Now you're gonna slingshot up. How do you slingshot?
Okay, I... jump.
No.
I A.
No.
I this one.
I this one. I this one. Yes. Okay, so you see where you need to go? Where do you think you need to go next? Your goal is to get it as far as right as possible.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Climb back up. It's not that difficult. You didn't go that far. Climb back up. How do you climb up?
I. A. No. No, this.
Nope. Nope.
No.
You're close.
This.
And. That and. Nope. Kinda, but no.
This.
Yes.
Okay. Oh no.
Climb back up. Climb back up. You are being abusive to that controller. You don't need to press hard.
Okay. Okay. So now I'm gonna go down, press down, bounce up, and no.
You gotta do it in midair. You gotta do it like almost at the same time. Like as soon as you release, go to the right.
Okay.
As soon as you release.
Okay, so I'm gonna jump up, and then what button am I gonna push?
Nothing.
The B button?
No.
Just jump up.
Jump up and move over to the right.
So I have to hit the B button?
No, that doesn't move.
Oh, this button?
Yeah.
Okay.
All
so
left,
jump
left
up.
Stick is purely moving.
Okay.
This is all moving. Okay?
Okay. Okay, so... this.
And you're gonna
let go and move over. Ah, and it doesn't work.
You gotta do it immediately. Climb up. You know how to climb up. Come on. No. No. There you go. Oh, man, that's frustrating. This is frustrating.
It is frustrating.
Ugh.
Ah. Can you get me to the next spot?
Sure.
Just please.
Sure. I'll get you to the next spot. Okay. So watch my fingers.
Uh-huh. How did you do that?
Oh, I accidentally got you your yarn.
That's okay.
No, it isn't. Because you gotta learn.
I will.
Look at
learn.
My thumb.
Yeah.
As soon as I release, I go over to the right.
So release and then right.
Release and right. As soon as you... So the best way to do it is to do a... kind of like a hook shape.
Okay.
So watch my thumb.
Okay.
You see the hook shape that I'm making?
Yeah.
Okay?
Okay.
So we'll do it.
Okay.
Draw a hook.
I did it!
Mm-hmm.
I did it! That was me, guys! I did that! That was me. Okay, now what?
Pull the left stick down and press A to jump down.
Press the left stick down and press A. Press the left stick
you
down.
You wanna go to a thinner.
A.
No.
Oh.
Draw a hook.
Huh?
Draw a hook to get back up.
Wait.
No.
Climb
back up. Climb back up. You're getting it. No. Climb back up. There you go. Now go over to the right. To the right more. Okay. Now see how it says jump down from platforms?
Pull the left stick down and press A.
Go down with the left stick and A. See?
Uh-huh. Hold and let... Wait. Hold left trigger and use left stick.
You're gonna want to do that after you've jumped down.
Huh?
So, here. Look. I'm gonna do the same thing you did. Down and A, but I'm gonna grab with left stick to climb down. See? So, what you're gonna do, you're gonna do down A and then left stick as soon, hold down left stick as soon as you're falling. Okay? Down A,
you're such
left
a
stick.
Good teacher. I'm such a terrible student. You really are a good teacher. You're so patient.
Down A, left stick.
Down A.
Or left trigger. Left down A, left trigger.
Down A.
And then you're gonna press
trigger.
That left trigger just like in real life. Pretend like you're the character.
Down A, left trigger.
Yep.
Down A.
You gotta do it faster than that. You just had a
huge
fall.
Yeah, I did. Am I still
you
doing it?
You gotta do it quicker. No, you're not. Go over to the right.
See the whirling light? It means that you'll start here if you quit and come back to this level. Oh, so I'm done with this level?
Nope. That's just a checkpoint.
Oh, so do I want to do that?
Yes. So you're going to want to do down A and then left trigger as soon as you can.
Down A.
Down A. Left trigger.
Left trigger.
That's right trigger.
Oh.
But you didn't do it quick enough. You got to catch it.
So now I have to climb back up?
No, you don't have to. You're fine. But the thing is that if you were to, say if you fell from a way higher branch, it would be a lot riskier, okay? Imagine this branch is like 50 stories up.
Yeah.
If you just did that and fell, you would die. But you need to grab the yarn at the, while you're in midair, so that way when you fall to the ground, you won't die. See?
Uh-huh. Do I have to touch this thing?
Yep, and I'll do that for you.
You what?
I did it for you. You got it.
Okay. So now what?
Go to the right. Your main goal is to get to the furthest right that you can go.
What do I want to do with that?
Make a bridge.
Huh?
Make a bridge.
How do I make a bridge?
X. You gotta remember this stuff, Nana. Press A. Jump over the apples. There you go. See that apple? You're going to want to take that with you.
I want to take that apple with me?
Yep. You're going to want to jump up. You're stuck. Don't tap. Hold. No, not X. You don't want to tie another bridge. No. Tap X again. You got to make that bridge. You don't have that bridge now, so now you can't bring the apple up. You need to make the bridge. But you're gonna need to hold B to move the apple. Hold B. Move the apple. There you go. Now press X to grab, put that down. Now you're gonna grab the apple. And pull it with you. Grab it. The best I would recommend is actually getting behind all three of those apples. Get behind them all. No. Jump over them.
Oh.
No. There you go. Now you're gonna move them all to the right. There you go. Now you're gonna put them in there.
I wanna put them inside that hole?
Oh yeah, you're gonna wanna put them in there.
Huh?
You're gonna wanna put them inside that hole.
I do want them in there?
Mm-hmm. Put them all in there. Okay. Now try to use your lasso and climb up. Jump and use your lasso.
Huh?
Jump and use your lasso. Climb up. See that yarn thing?
Wait, I don't understand.
Use your lasso to climb up. See? Gotta climb up.
Okay.
You gotta actually climb.
Oh!
You might want to get on those apples. Get on top of them, you're gonna drown. Get on top of them, you're gonna drown. There you go. Stay on them. Get on them, get on them. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, oh, there you go.
Oh, it's over.
No, it isn't.
See the whirling light? It means that you'll start here. You
already
here.
Saw that.
Okay.
So you're gonna...
So I died?
Yeah.
I died.
And respawned.
Huh?
You died and respawned.
Okay. Okay. So now it means... Okay, press B.
Nope.
Wait. No, I want to jump. Do I want more than more apples than that?
There were four in there, and that was a good number. You just weren't trying to stay on them.
Okay, so...
Get behind them.
I'm trying. I don't remember how. I don't remember how to do this. Okay. Oh, I don't have my lasso yet.
Your bridge.
Huh?
You mean your bridge. You don't have your bridge yet.
Yeah. How do I get from behind?
Jump over them. Gotta run and jump.
Ah. I'm done. I can't figure it out. I'm stuck.
No, you're not. Gotta use all the stuff that I taught you. I really taught you.
You did teach me.
I taught you. So you gotta remember everything that I taught you. Come on. Problem solved.
The... X is to tie the knot, okay. But the apples are in my way.
What do you do? Remember that bear hunting book that you always read to me? About going over, under, or through something?
Yeah.
What do you... Why don't you
apply
that?
I gotta go over this apple. Ugh.
Well, you're at the one knot, so why don't you tie that one?
Huh?
You're at the one knot, so why don't you try to tie it?
Is it tied?
I don't know. Did you hold down X? No, you gotta hold it down. There you go. Nope. There. No. Pay attention to what your character is doing. There
okay.
You go.
Alright.
You gotta jump over all those apples to get to that other knot. How do you jump over? Come on, Nana. This isn't to move. You gotta stop thinking that. These are functions. These are not to move. This is only your moving. This is the only thing that will make you move.
Ah! There we go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you have those three apples. If you want, you can grab those other apples. Under the bridge. Those other apples under the bridge. To the right. How do you get under a platform? Nope. No. Y does nothing. That is not your movement. How do you go under? You move down, right? But you gotta press A and down. You gotta jump down.
There we go.
So now you're gonna press hold B and drag it through the bridge. There you go. Now you're gonna get that other one too. And jump over the apple. Jump down. Gonna hold down B. Bring it out. And there you go.
There, I got 5 apples.
Okay, now you're gonna get behind all those apples. Okay. Well, now you're kind of stuck, so you need to pull them all a little bit out so you can get behind them. You're gonna get behind, so you're gonna jump all the way to the right and pull them out individually because you pushed them right against that tree. Kind of screwed yourself over there. You gotta pull them out individually. You gotta get behind them. One by one, pull them out. See? Okay. So you gotta get... pull it out a lot more. There you go. Now jump. Jump over it. Don't run into it, otherwise you'll push it. No. You gotta get behind them. Not how you do it, Nana.
There we go. There we go.
Okay.
Ah!
No. Hold B. And pull it away. Now you're gonna jump. Now you're gonna jump over that apple. Do not push it. Jump over it. Okay, now you're gonna do that. With all of them. Jump over the other apple.
Ah!
Oh, jump it over it. There you go. Hold B, pull it.
There we go.
I'll keep doing that. Keep doing that pattern.
Oh, why did that happen?
Because you ran into it. There you go. Jump.
Up.
Over. A hook. No, no, you gotta draw a hook. No, draw a hook after you jump. So look. When I say draw a hook, watch. See?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Do it yourself. I'm not doing it for you. For the day. You seem to be getting a little bit frustrated. You gotta talk to your audience. You're not talking.
I'm getting upset. I'm getting frustrated.
Doing it. You have one more apple to do it with.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now you're gonna get behind that apple. Get behind it.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Now you're gonna move all the apples. You're gonna...
Ready, set, go! Go, Turner, go! 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 Go, 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 go! Oh! Oh! Okay.
You gotta move him more. Jump.
I gotta get behind him though, don't I?
Yep, so you gotta jump over him. In that little tiny crevice. If you can.
There we go. Can you... Go!
Nope.
No.
You gotta move him again.
Why?
Because they're too close to the wall. Jump. Jump over. Move. Now jump over. Watch out. Jump over. Nope. Bam. Go back. Jump over. You don't want to... You don't want to fall in there, so you don't want to go back too far. Just enough space that you can get between the apples. Go back. There you go. Jump over both of them. Okay. Now push them all in there.
Okay. Okay, ready, set, go. Go, 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 go! Ah. Okay, now what?
Same thing you did last time. Lasso that thing, and then pull it down. Gotta try to climb up. You might want to get on top of the apples, though. So when you're climbing up, get on top of the apples, get on top of the apples, get on top of the apples. Jump, 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 jump. Jump on top of the apples. Move towards the apples. Nope. You weren't on top of the apples. We've almost been streaming for an hour.
Okay. I think after we're done in an hour.
You're done in an hour?
We're done in an hour.
Okay. So I'm going to show you...
How it should be done?
How it should be done.
Okay, here.
No, I don't need the music.
Okay.
So, thank you for everyone watching my grandmother play. I understand that it could be very frustrating for all of you, gamers out there, the ones who actually play video games, or even the viewers who don't play video games. I bet it's, like, so frustrating to see, you know, someone trying to do something and they can't do it. But keep in mind, my grandmother is what?
58.
58?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were 57.
No, I'm 58.
My grandmother is 58 and has MS, and she was able to get very far in this game. Come on, really? I have to get through this cutscene. She was able to do this with MS and at the age of 58.
With an awesome teacher.
With no knowledge of any kind of video games. Other than fighting games, but she's a button masher and the only time that she beats me is pure luck.
Because I can push all the buttons.
Yeah. You can push all the buttons, but you don't even know what they do.
Yeah.
And then when you find out one button does something super powerful, you just do it...
Over and over and over.
Over and over again. So it's... You're not... You're...
Wait, cheap. You're already here?
Uh-huh.
It took me like 20 minutes to get this far.
But I...
JoJo, it's Tovar playing now. That's why it's so good.
No, she's congratulating you for how good you did
beforehand.
You did very good. You did very good. I did notice that you forgot a lot of the basic moves later on, though.
Yeah, the more frustrated I get, the more I forget.
Yeah.
So I got a little frustrated.
But don't worry, I'm gonna have you practice this game, and eventually you are going to be a master. I'm gonna even teach you how to run it while I'm asleep. We're almost to the part where you left off. How does that make you feel?
It's kind of scary.
Oh, I died.
We've been doing it for 5 minutes, and it took me an hour to get this far.
Darn it. I'm a little bit off. Come on. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Gotta tie that. Gotta tie that. When do I get a turn, Tovar? I don't know. I don't know, Jojo. It depends on when you're here. It's an amazing game. The game is so beautiful. And what it is this yarn ball is just basically getting the memories back for an old grandmother who doesn't spend a lot of time with her grandchildren and her family and stuff. That's how I interpret it. It's completely like no dialogue at all. Da 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 da.
You don't need the headphones?
Nope, I don't need any sound. This is a completely dialogue-free game. So you can play completely silent and be just fine. The sound does really help, but, because, you know, like, if an enemy is close by or something, whatever. Which there will
but
be enemies.
For talking to your fans, you don't need the...
No.
Oh, because you've got this mic.
Oh.
And you got 5 apples that fast.
Mm-hmm.
You're a lot, but how many times have you played this?
This first level I played a bunch of times. Because I was trying to find all the secrets.
When you were what?
I was trying to find all the secrets. There we go.
And you stood on the apples and the apples float. So you did it right and I did it wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I kept drowning.
And there we go. And we're gonna end the stream there. So thank you everyone so much for watching and my grandmother play this. If you have any other games that you wanna see her try out, maybe she can kick my ass in Mortal Kombat. I have no idea.
I want to do the
oh, Song of the Songs of the Deep?
Yeah, Songs of the Deep.
Okay, maybe we'll do that next time. But if you have any games that you think would be a lot easier for my grandmother to play and would like to see her play more of this or anything, please comment in the video on YouTube as this will be uploaded to YouTube later on today along with any other live streams that I do in the future, which are every Saturday at 3 p.m. or 6 p.m. Central Time.
And thank you, Alden, for recommending this game. It's really awesome.
Yeah, thank you to my friend Alden for recommending this game and also purchasing it for me. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, but thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe, and follow me on Twitch to get notified whenever I go live. Thank you, and have an amazing, awesome day. Goodbye.